This is just a brief video on how we get the area of a regular polygon and that formula, A equals 1/2 AP. What does it actually mean? So let's start with a regular hexagon. Regular means that all the sides and all the angles are all the same, and it can be divided into six congruent, or completely the same, triangles. And there's the height of one of the triangles, and there's all six of our triangles. Now notice that the bases of all of these triangles, they're going to be the same as all these different sides all the way around our regular polygon. It's all going to be the same length. But we're going to call each of these lengths a side, and they are exactly the same as all of the B bases of these triangles. So they're all going to be the same. So there's a base, and there's a base, and those are all bases. They're the same length as this little side right here. And these heights are all going to be the same also. And that's going to be the same as this length right here from the center down to the side. Now, that has a special name. It's called an apothem. Now, that's different from a radius. Now, a radius of a circumscribed circle would look like this, where it's right from the center out to the side. That's not what we're talking about. We're talking about the length straight from the center down perpendicular to the side. So let's make sure we have all of our names straight. We've got the apothem, which is the same as the height of all these little triangles. We have the side length of the polygon, which is the same as the length of each of these bases. And now n, we're going to call that the number of sides. And here it's just going to be six. There's six sides here. That's not a big deal. We can just put them all together. Now, how does that become 1/2 AP? Area equals 1/2 AP. Well, let's go ahead and start off by doing it the easy way. You can use this formula if you want. It's 1/2 base times height, the area of one triangle, 1/2 base times height, and then multiply that times n. How many triangles are there? Very simple. Feel free to use that formula. You don't have to use 1/2 AP. I'm just going to show you how they're the same. So here we go. Area is still going to be 1/2 of base times height times n, but we're going to change the name of them. Remember, base is the same as the side length, and height is the same as the apothem. So write side length, s, times apothem, times number of sides. Now, number of sides times each side length is going to give you the distance all the way around your polygon. That's the perimeter. That's what capital P is. S times N, side length times number of sides, is perimeter. So you just rewrite A apothem times perimeter. It's a very simple formula. Don't get overwhelmed with it. It's very easy to use. So again, you can use either one of these formulas, and don't get overwhelmed.